Alright everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Kingdom Hearts, and forgive me if you hear me eating, I am eating Whoppers.
No.
Okay, that was triggered. Where's this push? Oh, that put us down here. Okay, that's nice. But we're gonna go over here. So, next what we're going to do is we're going to leave here, and then I believe we have to travel upwards. And we can't. Okay, how does this work again? Oh, you know what? I'll be right back. I apologize for that. My current living situation requires that sometimes I have to have the fan in my window, even though it is the middle of winter. I'm not gonna go into it, but it is what it is. So I apologize if you hear a fan in the background. So there was a way that. Okay, there's a way to get to Oogie Boogie. I know there is. I just don't remember what we do. Okay, so there's that. Oh. I didn't see this before. Oh, just puppies. Okay. That still doesn't look like it leads to anywhere. Oh, but there's a treasure chest in here. I'd really prefer not to fall down. Okay. Now, we can open this. It's a mega ether, so that's nice. Question is, where am I going? I don't remember what that switch that we flicked did. So I don't 100% understand what I'm doing or where I'm going. This looks like it could be something, so we're gonna just jump down here real quick and see what this does. And that looks like it just takes us to... Okay, how do I get to Oogie Boogie? Oh wait, there's a door. Okay, we have to wait for them to be gone. Thanks, Donald. Okay. Was that good or bad? I'm very confused as to where I am. Oh, wait. Here we are. That's what we needed. Alright, we're not dealing with that. We're just gonna go straight to shit. Oogie Boogie. Hope for the best. I didn't have any time to equip anything, so fuck. Oogie Boogie, give me back the heart.
You want it? Well then, come on over and get it! Ah! Now, let's see if I can get their attention. Oh, hi, boys! This is it? Nobody disrespects me!
Alright, now we're going to try our best. trying to remember how this fight goes. Shit. Oh, I'd chosen the wrong section. Okay, that's how we do this. To let him do what he's gonna do. Okay, fuck, where's Oogie Boogie? Where's Oogie Boogie? There he is. There we go. So this is how we do it. Okay. I'm glad I know now. Well, we got some good hits in. So now we have to just avoid his... I hate this fucking camera, though, man. I swear to fucking God. Oh, shit. Shit, fuck you. Oh. There we go. There we go. Aw, we lost Donald and Jack, though. Alright, so that wasn't too bad. Just need him to roll his fucking dice. We get. I'm so confused what's gonna happen. Oh shit, is he healing himself? God damn it. There we go. And I think at most we'll only need one more. Yep, only one more and then we'll be done with this boss fight. So that went pretty easily. Pretty easy. Oh shit, stop. Oh man, those things go fast too.
Heal.
There we go. Just waiting for him to fucking... There we go. Oh, fuck you. Die. There. You're fucking dead, you fucking piece of shit. So that heart was a failure after all. Holy circlet. Answer report number 7. How did he get so big? Look, it's brimming with the power of darkness. Oogie Boogie is drawing power from those dark globs. So we have to destroy those things, right? This is absolute bullshit. I just want to make that clear. This is absolutely bullshit. And that's a thing now. I fucking hate this. I hate this fight. I fucking hate it so much. I mean, it's not that it's hard, it's that it's annoying. And I wish there was at least a counter. So we knew. Okay, there we go. So we're just gonna have to systematically go up this fucking house and hope that we get them all, and two, that we don't fucking fall off. Because that's how this fucking boss fight is gonna be so fucking cheap. I think they remember, though, in the original, didn't we have, like, Heartless attacking us while we did this? I could have sworn that that was a thing. I really wish there was a counter, though, so that way we knew how many were left. Oh, yeah. Okay, so here's the Heartless. Where the fuck am I? No, if I swear to God, if I fall off, I'll take as much damage as I need to, but if I fall off, I'm gonna be so fucking pissed. Okay. Coming. Where's my fucking camera? What the fuck am I doing? Where's the next one? Oh, there it is. There we go. Yay! That was easier than I anticipated.
Sally, why didn't I listen to you?
Don't feel bad, Jack. We'll come up with another plan for Halloween. Next time, we'll do it together.
I guess we have no choice. We'll have to cancel the Heartless Halloween Festival for now. Here, I want you to have this. Pumpkinhead! Visit us anytime, Sora. Next year's Halloween will be the scariest ever. Emotion, memory, we put in all the necessary ingredients. What else do you need to make a heart? What is a heart anyway? I can't figure it out. Alright. We're going to equip Sora with Pumpkin Head. And now we have the option of adding something else. So we're going to add that. And then abilities. Second chance! Yes. Oh, I didn't have Leaf Bracer equipped. Oh, okay. Well, now I feel like a fucking moron. So, now we're pretty much done here. I could go get that Trinity symbol. I just don't really feel like it. I also kind of hate, though, that this is the only time when there's no Heartless in the world. Despite sealing the world, locking the keyhole, when you come back, there's fucking Heartless everywhere. Which, I mean, I get because grinding, but still. Halloween Town's quiet with Oogie Boogie gone, so we're going to shake it up. Quiet is boring. I'm not doing anything bad, not now anyway. I'm keeping an eye on Lock and Barrel. Actually, I don't like pulling brains, but I don't want to be left out either. And you better keep an eye on those three rascals. They may be pulling a prank the second you look away. Alright, we're done. So we're going to head to the gummy ship. And I actually took a quick look up. Oh. I think my magic is as good as Donald's now. No way, not in a million years. Why don't you go see Merlin work more on your magic? I don't know why they always encourage you to go see Merlin. I never used Merlin at all. It was like, I think I tried it once and it was boring, so I didn't do it. Anyway, we're gonna head back to the Olympus Coliseum. Because I learned that we actually do have to complete one of the cups in order to get the Yellow Trinity. Which I didn't realize. So, we're gonna go take care of that. Hello, Hercules. Are you going to compete? It would be great to face you. So, I think we just need to get through the Colosseum Cup. And we can do this one now. Okay. Well, we're gonna go up here. That won't open, so we're gonna just save real quick. And since this part is like a minute, has like a minute left, I'm gonna go ahead and end it here. Thank you for watching, and I will see you.